Let me record this session, that is group discussion session. And the topic I'm going to give you today is the topic which was actually asked in the group discussion in IOCL, and that is, please write impact of COVID on environment. Impact of COVID on environment. So that is the topic given to us. Impact of COVID on environment. So I give you 1 minute to think, then I come to each one of you for further discussion. Please be silent, each one of you. Okay, so the topic given to you is impact of COVID on environment. Now I start it. So Manoj, can I start from your side?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Good evening, friends. My name is Manoj, and I'm glad to initiate this group discussion. And the topic given to us is the impact of COVID on the environment. And in my opinion, this topic is the current relevant. And definitely, this is the impact on the environment. And I think the impact is a positive. And what is the impact is on the environment, like the, it is the clean our weather, like the, it is the less pollution due to this COVID, because the lockdown is imposed in the many country, and so that why the clean our environment and pollution is the less in that situation. And also we know that in the news in the river is very clean in that time, and also the weather is the very clean, and the less pollution here of this entire 20 year this is of the this COVID situation also. And also I think this is one of the major factors in the impact is environmental also, but some negative impact on not environment but also impact on the human beings. This is some negative and negative impact on that. And in my opinion, you have the many good point to offer and discuss, and I open the house for discussion.
Okay, so now I come to Vaibhav.
Yeah, I'm audible, sir.
Yeah.
A very good evening to all of you. I'm Mahajan Vaibhav Mansaram. Today's topic for the discussion is impact of COVID on environment. And in my view, this topic is of current relevance. So I believe that, we are having a positive impact of on environment of COVID, but that is just for a 2 months period only. Up to the period when the lockdown was there within the country. Yeah, we can relate it with that the air pollution has been reduced. Yes, there was no transportation for the 2 months of the lockdown, so the air got purified somewhat, and industries were also closed. So the from that point of view, so there was no smokes from chimneys. So that is a positive impact. But but it was for only 2 months only. Considering the part of environment, considering the part not only an climatic change, but we can also include an economical environment. An economical environment, from that point of view, we are got affected much, because all industries and factories were closed. So it is hugely affect an employment factor, and regarding it also affect the family environment also. Many of the people were on or continuing their work from home. So they are getting more time to spend with their relatives, with their loving ones. So it is created means a kind of foundation between them and their family.
Mahajan,
family members.
2 minutes only, Vaibhav.
Okay, that's from that was from my side.
Okay, now Nipun. Nikhit. Nikhit.
Good evening, friend. Sir, am I audible?
Yes, yes.
Sir, good evening, friends. I am Nikhit Yerne, and I am glad to start the discussion. And the topic given to us for discussion is the impact of COVID on environment. In my opinion, it is a topic of current relevance. And we can discuss the given topic in two aspects. First is largely it has a positive impact on environment, but somehow it has a negative impact. So we can discuss this later. And I hope everyone has a good point to add on this topic. Now I invite all of you to participate in the discussion. Thank you.
Lokesh.
Hello. Hello. Good evening, friends. My name is Lokesh Kumar Toria. And today's group discussion topic is impact of COVID on environment. And in my opinion, it is a current relevance topic. And I believe that हमने देखा कि इसका जो COVID है इसका positive effect भी पड़े हैं हमारी हमारे environment पे और कुछ negative. तो talk about both aspect taking into consideration. Thank you.
Okay, now Jayant.
Yes, sir. Hello, good evening, friends. My name is Jayant Jeria. Today's topic for discussion is effect of COVID on environment. I think that the effect of COVID on environment is very positive. That because of the lockdown, the industries were closed and transportation were not running. So it has a positive effect on environment. And I open this group discussion.
Mayuri? Mayuri, please go ahead. Ganesh? Nipun.
Good evening, friends. My name is Nipun Bansal. I am glad to start the discussion for the topic given to us. The topic given to us is the impact of COVID on environment. Actually, this topic is very current relevance and very important also. जैसा कि हम सब जानते हैं कि COVID में lockdown के दौरान हमारे जो environment में change आया है वो काफी positive change आया है जो कि आज तक देखने को नहीं मिला है. जैसे कि अभी transport स्टेशन बंद होने की वजह से या इंडस्ट्री की बंद होने की वजह से हमारे जो पोल्यूशन होता था वो बिल्कुल ही एक तरह से कम स्तर पर चला गया था जो कि एक रिकॉर्ड स्तर था. तो उससे हमारे एनवायरनमेंट काफी क्लीन हो चुका था. हमें जो सांस लेने में कई जगह पे सांस लेने में जो प्रॉब्लम्स होती थी वो भी बिल्कुल अब दिक्कत कम हो चुकी थी. तो देयर आर मेनी सम गुड पॉइंट्स फॉर द डिस्कशन ऑन द एनवायरनमेंट. सो नाउ आई एम आल्सो ओपन द हाउस फॉर द डिस्कशन इन दिस मैटर.
Okay, Mayuri or Mayuri or Ganesh, anyone can go ahead. Okay, so let us now go for the second part of this GD, that is the discussion among all of us. So this part will be of 10 minutes in which you people will be talking among yourself and participating in the discussion. Listen to others and also give your points. Please do not cut anybody or do not speak parallelly. Let others speak, you will have sufficient time to talk, right? So please go ahead and start discussion now.
So my friend, this is the positive impact on the in the, our environment is also is because this time there is a very less vehicle and the very less air pollution in this time. But also like the Mahajan said, this is a negative impact on the, our family environment also and the economical environment. like about family environment, if somebody is stuck in their any places and they have the also emotional connection with somewhere, and they, this we have feel that time they are the two months or 3 months in our house, it is not an easy thing. This is a very difficult thing, and it is a negative impact of the our family environment. And second thing, like the economical environment, it is a, also it is a very huge impact. And this time of the, and this is the thing, I think this is a very less GDP in this time. And due to this,
I like to add one point. There is a positive aspect. The first is the main positive point is the reduction in the greenhouse gases. This is the very important positive impact of this COVID on the environment. Also, we can say that the quality of air has increased. Means due to the restriction in the movement, and there also जो मतलब जो मूवमेंट है, जो लोगों का बाहर निकलना बंद हो गया, उसके कारण से जो इमिशन ऑफ गैसेस है वो कम हो गया, उसके कारण जो क्वालिटी ऑफ एयर है वो मतलब इंप्रूव हो गया.
Adding to Nikhit's point, I just want to add that there is a positive impact of environment, but already said, I have already said that, but that was only the period of two months. As the lockdown got opened, it suddenly, I mean, again start the level of air pollution again started increases. So that was in one part. Just adding to point of one more point at Manoj, he has said that we are having a negative impact on economical factor. I think that there is one more prospect of it. In the industry of pharmaceutical and medical healthcare, we have improved a lot. So that is one positive impact on economical environment. That should one, that also should be considered.
जो
कम्प्लीट शटडाउन हुआ उसके कारण जो टूरिज्म है, जो टूरिस्ट प्लेस है वहाँ पे मतलब लोगों का जाना, मतलब जो टूरिस्ट है उनका.
आई थिंक वी हैव लॉस्ट हिम. निपुण, यू व्हाट? या
द इकोनॉमिकल इन्वायरमेंट.
हम ये भी कहते हैं कि हिली एरियाज में बिल्कुल ही पोल्यूशन बिल्कुल ही हमारा क्लीन हो चुका था. हम यहाँ से भी हम देख सकते थे कि बिल्कुल हम दूर तक हम अपने हिल्स को देख सकते हैं. और तो हमारे बुजुर्ग थे, उनको सांस, जहाँ जिनको सांस लेने में प्रॉब्लम्स होती थी वो भी अब इजिली अब सांस लेने में उनको कोई दिक्कत नहीं थी. जैसे कि हम दिल्ली के लोगों की बात करते हैं तो उनको भी सांस लेने में कोई दिक्कत नहीं आ रही थी क्योंकि एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल में आ गया था लॉकडाउन के दौरान. During the there is only the positive part during the COVID lockdown period.
जैसा कि निपुण ने बोला कि दिल्ली का एयर क्वालिटी इंडेक्स काफी सुधर गया था, तो इससे वहाँ पे दिल्ली के निवासियों को सांस लेने में ज्यादा दिक्कत नहीं पड़ी थी.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल.
दिल्ली के निवासियों को में दिक्कत रहती है क्योंकि वहाँ का एयर क्वालिटी इंडेक्स हमेशा पुअर कैटेगरी या कभी कभी तो वेरी पुअर कैटेगरी में रहता है. जैसे दिल्ली सरकार ने ऑड इवन भी चालू किया था, पर उससे भी पॉल्यूशन ज्यादा कंट्रोल था, पर बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड.
बट कोविड द इंपैक्ट ऑफ द सडनली ऑफ द इन आवर एनवायरनमेंट, द सडनली शट डाउन द ऑल द थिंग्स एंड द क्लीन द आवर एनवायरनमेंट वेरी रैपिडली. And this is the positive point of the because the government can't this, but the COVID is this.
But yes, guys, I think that we should also have some lights, throw some lights on social impact, social environment. What is the impact on social life of the people? Suddenly, we are not able to gather at some place, or we are not able to talk more than four people because one section 144 was always there. In many of the areas, we are not allowed to gather. So,
like an emergency. ये कुछ वो ऐसी चीजें थी जो हमने किसी ने सोची भी नहीं थी कि हाँ ये भी एक तरह से चेंज आ सकता है कि हमारी लाइफ में. हमने ये बिल्कुल भी नहीं सोचा था कि हाँ हम एक दूसरे से मिलने के लिए इतना हमें दूरी बनाने रखने की मिलेगी या हम एक दूसरे से मिल भी नहीं पाएंगे. हमने ये कभी सोचा भी नहीं था. तो वो कोविड की वजह से ये बहुत ही एक नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट आया है. बट एक इसमें एक पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट भी है. जब हम जो लोग अपने दूर फैमिली से दूर रहते थे वो अपनी फैमिली के बहुत नजदीक भी हमने इससे
इसे
पर्टिकुलर थिंक में एक पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट भी है. और उसी पर्टिकुलर थिंक पे एक नेगेटिव इंपैक्ट भी है, तो दोनों ही कंसीडर करके चल सकते हैं.
And yeah, we should also consider the role of technology.
On negative side, this is means increase in biomedical waste in generation. मतलब अभी तो कोविड की वजह से सब लोग सैनिटाइजर है, जो क्या बोलते हैं हैंड ग्लोव्स है, मास्क है, जो वो तो यूज कर रहे हैं, पर बहुत से लोग उस मतलब वो वेस्ट है उसको अच्छे से मतलब डिस्पोजल नहीं कर रहे, उसके वजह से जो क्या बोलते हैं जो वेस्ट का जनरेशन है वो बढ़ गया है. दिस इज अ नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट ऑन एनवायरमेंट.
पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट की अगर मैं बात करूं, एम आई ऑडिबल? ओके. तो पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट की अगर मैं बात करूं, तो हमने जैसा पहले हमारे जो रिवर्स का पानी होता था, रिवर का पानी इतना गंदा होता था, लेकिन कोविड की वजह से उसका जो कलर है वो एकदम चेंज हो गया, जो नेचुरल कलर होता वो हो गया. लाइक ऐसे ही जो हिल्स होते थे,
वाटर पोल्यूशन हैज रिड्यूस्ड,
इंडस्ट्री का जो रेट उसमें जाता था वो आना बंद हो चुका था.
हाँ, अभी दो मतलब दो महीने के लिए पूरा शटडाउन हो गया था इंडस्ट्री, उसकी वजह से जो एयर पोल्यूशन है, वाटर पोल्यूशन है, नॉइस पोल्यूशन है, वो सब मतलब डिक्रीज हो गया.
क्या आप लोगों ने एक चीज सोचा है, यदि दिल्ली में ये एयर कंट्रोल पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल नहीं होता और कोरोना के दौरान लोगों को पहले इतनी परेशानी झेलनी पड़ रही है, और कोरोना के साथ साथ यदि लोगों को इतना एयर का जो पोल्यूशन है वो भी झेलना पड़ता, तो दिल्ली की स्थिति क्या होती कोविड के टाइम पे?
दिल्ली में काफी
मतलब जो एयर पोल्यूशन है और उसको मतलब जो
बोथ द प्रॉब्लम्स, इट विल डिफिकल्ट टू टैकल बोथ द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ पोल्यूशन आल्सो, बिकॉज़ इन द नॉन कोविड टाइम वी हैव आल्सो विटनेस दैट डेंगू इज अ बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम फॉर दिल्ली. And such kind of disease, if comes along with COVID, that will create a huge problem. But guys, I think that a mental health can be an issue also. Means from a social impact, social environment impact, mental health will be an issue that on which we from now onwards we need to consider this point also. That there is something called as mental health.
Mental health,
definitely affects every person because they. Many people are
most people from this urban area are suffering from this mental health.
Our age like the seeking for the job and we can't get the opportunity for the job. This is a mental
problem.
And it is the established our cover. Yes, established our career is also the main challenge of this age, young age of the people. And also we can't so because in this time we want to more socialize. And that time we are in the cage in our house in the, so this is a very much effect in our social life also.
Of course, बिल्कुल. देखिए हम COVID के season में हमारे पास बहुत से positive impact भी आए हैं, बहुत से negative impact भी आए हैं हमारी personal life में या हमारी professional life में हम कह सकते हैं. बहुत सी चीजें कुछ ही unexpectable थी जो हमने सोच ही नहीं सकते थे कि हाँ ये चीज भी हो सकती है, और बहुत सी अच्छी चीजें भी हुई हैं, जैसे कि हम कहते हैं कि फैमिली के साथ टाइम बिताना, या हम डेली लोगों ने एक्सरसाइज करना स्टार्ट किया है, सुबह सुबह साइकिलिंग करना, एक साइकिलिंग का क्रेज हुआ था कोविड के टाइम पे, लॉकडाउन के टाइम पे साइकिलिंग का एक क्रेज चला था, वो देखने को मिला हमें, ताकि लोगों ने
सोशल एनवायरनमेंट वाज चेंज
इंपैक्ट. लाइक हमने जो हमारा जो वेट था वो भी हमने मतलब जो चीजें हम खरीदते थे निकलता था वो भी कम निकला है इस कोविड में, जो वेस्ट होता था हमारा. लाइक
लेट्स कंक्लूड नाउ.
सो आई कम टू ईच वन ऑफ यू. मनोज, प्लीज कंक्लूड द डिस्कशन.
I have the opportunity to conclude the discussion, and we have the very fruitful discussion, and many good inputs come out. Like Mahajan said, this is the also the not also the family environment and our economic environment also affected. Like it is also said, like in the many areas, it is the 144 the section is imposed, so that it is the social environment is also impact is due to this. Like the Nipun said, the environment all the very visibility of the environment is very clear. We see the our hills. In the few and many kilometers ago, and also it increased the medical development also in this COVID situation, and I am glad to part of this discussion. Thank you.
Okay, now Vaibhav.
Yeah. We had a very healthy discussion, and thanks for the opportunity to conclude it. The first point we have discussed that the greenhouse gases has been reduced, so that is a positive impact. And regarding specifically with Delhi, because Delhi was having an always an having of PMI positive in this pollution index, that was also reduced. Many of the remedies has been taken by the government by means of allowing a process, allowing a schemes like odd even process, odd even cars. That was also discussed. Other than climatic aspects, we have also discussed a social aspect on social environment, on environmental environment, so economical environment also. Then we have also discussed about the mental health part also, that how it has affected the social environment, and from an economical aspects, how pharmaceutical and healthcare has developed during this COVID time. So all these points were discussed in today's discussion. Thank you.
Okay, now Nipun.
Okay, friends, now I'm taking the opportunity to conclude the discussion. In my opinion, this discussion was very healthy and very good discussion we have discussed. In my opinion, हमने जो डिस्कशन किया है सभी की कोविड के टाइम पे एनवायरनमेंट पे पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट भी आए हैं और नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट भी आए हैं. जैसे कि हम पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट बोलते हैं तो हमारे पोल्यूशन के एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल हुआ है हमारे दिल्ली में जैसे कंट्रोल हुआ है. बट नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट यह है कि इकोनॉमी में जो गिरावट आई थी, जो लोगों की जो जॉब से रिलेटेड जो गिरावट आई थी, तो सम पॉजिटिव पॉइंट एंड सम नेगेटिव पॉइंट. तो दिस इज द कंक्लूजन ऑफ द दिस डिस्कशन.
ओके निखिल.
Okay, friends, we have a very good discussion and everyone added a very good point. In our group discussion, we discuss both aspects, this positive and negative, but the largely positive impact is more. We discuss the topic, that means reduction in greenhouse effect. Also, we discuss on the reduction in noise pollution, reduction in water pollution and air pollution. Also, there are some negative impacts such as the economy. Economy is a major sector. These are the largely affected by this COVID. Thank you.
Okay, now Lokesh.
Okay, friends, we had a very good discussion. We talked about some positive points, some negative points. Like positive point, our air quality index improved. और इसमें जो हमारी ओजोन लेयर है उसमें डिप्लेशन में थोड़ा कमी आया, और इसमें इसका जो नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट था वो हमारी इकोनॉमी पे देखने को मिला, जो कि इकोनॉमी हमारी बहुत ही नेगेटिव में चली गई. थैंक यू.
ओके नाउ जयंत.
यस सर, वी हैड अ वेरी गुड डिस्कशन अबाउट द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ कोविड ऑन एनवायरमेंट. जैसे कि सर, हर सिक्के के दो पहलू होते हैं, पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव. तो सर, इसका भी इफेक्ट जो था कोविड का एनवायरनमेंट पे, वो पॉजिटिव भी था और नेगेटिव था. जैसे पॉजिटिव ऐसा था कि एयर क्वालिटी इंडेक्स काफ़ी सुधार आया था लॉकडाउन की वजह से, क्योंकि इंडस्ट्रीज बंद थी, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन भी बंद था, इसलिए एयर क्वालिटी इंडेक्स काफ़ी सुधार आया. पर जो इसका सबसे बड़ा नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट था वो ये था कि इकोनॉमिकली अपन इंडिया एज अ कंट्री इकोनॉमिकली बहुत पीछे हो गया. तो बस यही हमने डिस्कस किया.
ओके सो आई थिंक एवरीबॉडी इज कंक्लूडेड. सो लेट मी टेल यू फर्स्ट, ग्रीन जोन में कौन है और रेड जोन में कौन है. मनोज, वैभव एंड निपुण ग्रीन के अंदर हैं, लेकिन बॉर्डर पे भी हो सकते हैं. थोड़ा सा इधर उधर अच्छे बच्चे के और आगे तो तुम स्लिप कर जाओगे रेड में, और बाकी सारे लोग जो है वो रेड जोन के अंदर है. कम बोला है अभी या पार्टिसिपेट नहीं किया है या तुम्हारे पास बोलने को कुछ था नहीं. So that is the reason. In fact, content wise तो मेरे को नहीं लगता बहुत innovative तुम लोगों ने बोला ये topic पे. Topic काफी अच्छा था और इस पे बोल नहीं पाए लेकिन तुम लोग. मैंने आपको बोला है कि there is always introduction in which you have to give the some kind of direction. Introduction में तुम्हें सारी detail बोलने का time नहीं मिलेगा. You will not get the time to discuss in detail. I am giving you time, so you are speaking. Otherwise, if you snatch their opportunity, so within 1 minute, nobody is going to disturb you. But after 1 minute, students will start cutting you. So that is the reason you should give direction to the discussion in the introduction. And then body part may you have to add the things, and then conclusion has to be there. So So majority of you are saying environment and then positive impact, negative impact. When negative comes, you are not talking about the negative impact on environment. Let me ask a simple question. Can you give me any single example where due to COVID there was a negative impact on environment?
एनिमल को फीडिंग करते थे या फीडिंग करने जाते थे लाइक अवर नियर बाय अवर डॉग्स और नियर बाय काउस तो वो सब बंद हो गया था लाइक अवर अपन कहीं भी जाते थे अगर कबूतर को दाना डालने भी तो वो सब ड्यूरेशन बंद हो गया था
कबूतर को दाना डालने में कौन रोक रहा था लॉकडाउन में डालते रहो कबूतर
बायोमेडिकल वेस्ट जनरेशन बढ़ गया
बायोमेडिकल
वेस्ट जनरेशन बढ़ गया मतलब अभी जो सब लोग जो मास्क
अच्छा लेट मी टेक यू टू द सेकंड वेव का कुछ याद है तुम्हें क्या हुआ था गंगा घाट पे लेट मी टेक यू टू गंगा घाट लेट मी टेक कितनी लाशें जली थी वो फोटो आते नहीं थे न्यूज़पेपर में
सर बिल्कुल
आपको पता है एक डेड बॉडी जलाने में कितना पोल्यूशन होता है कितनी डेड बॉडी जली होंगी कितना गंगा में आपने डेड बॉडीज फेंक दी बोलने की बात है लेकिन है तो नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट है उसका तो तुम सोच क्यों नहीं पाए वो चीज दैट इज व्हाट आई टेल यू और ऐसा मैं कुछ तुम्हें नहीं बताऊंगा जो तुम्हें पता नहीं है पर पता नहीं तुम्हें इनोवेटिव सोचना है वहां पे दिमाग खोलना है ऐसा कोई भी स्टूडेंट जो नई चीज बोल देगा उसका इम्पैक्ट पड़ता है और मेजोरिटी ऑफ यू एक्चुअली आर फ्रॉम दोज एरियाज इनफैक्ट पूरे इंडिया में बहुत बुरी हालत थी किसी भी गाँव को ले लो आई कैन से एनीबडी इन सेकेंड वेव में तो बहुत बुरी हालत थी अंडरस्टैंड यस ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर खत्म हो गया एंड बहुत बुरी हालत हुई लोगों की सो दैट इज एनी हाउ तुम लोग भूल गए नो लेट मी गिव यू द परफेक्ट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस ओके फ्रेंड्स दैट लेट मी इनिशिएट द डिस्कशन सो द टॉपिक गिवन टुडे इज द इंपैक्ट ऑफ कोविड ऑन एनवायरनमेंट रियली रेलिवेंट टॉपिक फॉर द डिस्कशन एंड बिफोर आई स्टार्ट डिस्कसिंग फ्रेंड्स आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू रिमाइंड यू दैट वी आर स्टिल नॉट आउट ऑफ कोविड We are in the third phase actually now. First wave of COVID, second wave we have seen. God forbid we should not see third wave, but people are saying third wave can also be there. So we are still in COVID. Though the good news is like medicine, people are now getting injections and everything is there, but still immunization is there. But 70-80 crore people, that is news we see, but still we are into that. Now, I will divide this entire topic. I think we should discuss this entire topic in a couple of categories. First category is the first wave. First wave, that too, with lockdown, without lockdown. Then comes a second wave, in which we saw a lot of tragedies. And then post second wave, that is the phase in which we are. So first phase, lockdown, without lockdown. Second phase, in which we face the very worst phase of deaths and all. And third is post second wave. In some places we are getting the now more cases also. And another classification of the environment, what I understand with the environment is climatic environment. But yes, if we also include the social environment, economical environment or those, then the discussion will be in the different direction. So largely we should focus on climatic environment if we want to restrict that discussion. Now I open the house for the discussion among all of you. Now friends, what happened in the first wave? Think of March 2020, lockdown, impact of environment. Suddenly 2-3 months, everything closed, business closed, everything closed. As expected, air quality index will improve, water quality will improve, weather will improve as expected. But as we know, it is not sustainable. It is not sustainable just to improve the environment. Human economy and business cannot be closed. We observed the worst economic shutdown, economic growth in the history of India, independent India, -24%. So environment improved, but that was for that particular period. Now, or after lockdown also, the opening of the business was done in very little steps. So first wave, we can say till the second wave, largely, we could see the positive impact on climate, positive impact of the environment in reducing the pollution, largely, you know, public transport were not permitted, vehicular traffic was not there, industries were not running. So positive impact on the climate in first wave, whether lockdown or without lockdown. The second wave, when people start dying, so people started dying a lot. We have seen maximum deaths in the second wave. That time we observed the negative impact of the environment also in the form of cremations, in the form of dead bodies floating in the Ganga. So that was really, really sad part, and that was negative impact of the environment. Though again, very short, thankfully very short period, but yes, very impactful on our psychology and our mind. Now, after second wave peak, we are in the now a post second wave phase. We are now seeing that people have started opening up, businesses have started opening up, same kind of now pollution, same kind of things are again coming back. So if we are to discuss on that direction, due to COVID, should we be thankful for, that environment has improved due to COVID? Answer is no, it is not sustainable. Maybe for a couple of months, you can observe good quality of air and all, but what after that? We are to grow in economy. We are already 2 years of recession in economy, we have to grow. In my opinion, it is going to come to the same stage. So the solution of good this pollution is not COVID. Obviously, if somebody tells us, okay, I'm COVID is coming, so be happy that now quality will improve, that is not the answer. It is not sustainable. Yes, for a very short period, we can observe that. Now, as far as the other aspect of the environment is concerned, economical or, you know, family environment, work environment, economic environment, everything observed a little negativities actually, because if economy will not run, things will not move. Family environment, yes, you get more time to spend with family, but yes, there was also some kind of negativities like school, children are not going to the schools and people are not in position to earn, their businesses are shut down. So that was also negative. So very short period of time, we observed positive climate weather phenomena, but not long term. And so, you know, I can conclude that COVID is something which was not good for humanity, not good for planet. It should not be there. It was not good. But yes, whatever changes in the weather, we could see in a couple of phases, and then negative impact of that and on other sphere of human activity, that is how it was. तो ये सारे के सारा का उसका समरी है जो मैं आपको बताना था. तो इस डायरेक्शन में यू कुड हैव डिस्कस दिस एंटायर. नाउ एनीथिंग यू वांट टू टेल मी और आस्क मी. क्लासिफाई इट इनटू वेव्स, क्लासिफाई इट इनटू क्लाइमेट और बिजनेस और सोशल, व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू डू एंड डिस्कस इन दैट. सो एनीथिंग यू वांट टू आस्क और टेल.
Done, sir.
Okay, चलो फिर इसको रिवाइज करना, लिखना इसको और स्टार्ट इन अ
क्रिएट. एचआर का है क्या आज? मैंने क्वेश्चंस, हां तो मैं उसी में करता हूं, उसी में पूछूंगा.
ओके चलो, सी यू देन इन एचआर. फाइन, थैंक यू.
एचआर कितने बजे है सर?
10:15 PM.
ओके सर.